Hi guys, welcome to the channel, or back to the channel, whatever the case may be. If you're new here, we do comedy mostly, and stand-up, you know, whatever. Today, right now, we're going to do Patrice O'Neill Deaf Comedy Jam. I kind of heard about Patrice O'Neill, but I don't think I've ever saw any of his stuff. So, we're going to watch them now. Alright.
This is what I found out about my girl. She been with me for 5 years. I only been with her for 8 months. I'm looking at her like, bitch, you didn't realize you was a hoe for 4 years and 4 months? Women love a little better. Y'all love better than us. You ever get sick and shit? You got something, you should go to the hospital, but niggas don't go to the hospital. So you just like, oh shit, I'm getting ready to die. I don't know what the fuck's going on. You cough me off. And then your girl come in and she look at you like, motherfucker, you ain't gonna die. I'ma save you. Oh my God, I'ma get you soup, I'ma kiss your back. I don't give a fuck if I catch what you got. And she gets you through that sickness. Then she gets sick, and you be like, God damn. Bitch, you can't make soup, you that s- Holy shit, I can't catch this again. I took a week off because I had it last week, bitch. Here's something y'all gotta understand, man, because y'all think you know me. You don't know goddamn fucking thing because you don't need to know.
All right.
We need to know about you. Sense of humor. If this is if you want us to like you. I mean, you can go around and do what you do, but if you really want to like us, this is what you know. Men's sense of humor is based on this. This is the principle. We're philosophical about dumb shit. We're philosophical about shit. We're very thoughtful about shit that means nothing. Here's a conversation two dudes can have if women want around to fuck up the fun of the conversation. I can look at you and go, hey, yo, hey, would you fuck a bitch if she didn't have a nose? And look. Wait, but here's what he'll do. He'll do this. What you mean, no nose? What, like the tip is gone? Nah, nigga, a hole in the face like a skeleton. Can I cover the hole with my hand and shit? Nah, nigga, you got a fucker and looker right in the hole in the face. What she look like other than the hole in the face? She fine as a motherfucker. Alright, nigga, I'll fuck a bitch without a nose. Now, ask your girl that shit, cause you trying to, you fuck a guy without a nose? I got a guy without a nose. That shit's stupid. You can't fucking nose. You can't keep breathing without a nose. You're gonna die if you don't have a nose. I'll take you to the hospital. Can you just be hypothetical 5 minutes, bitch? Hypothetical, that's what we doing. Transformers, yeah, that's stupid. A car turning a robot. Y'all will learn. Oh, here's something else. Here's something for you. Serious, if you want to know. Here's how you learn how to make your man like you and desire what you want, which is love. All right, equate how you feel about your vagina to how we feel about our time and our space. You understand? What we have to do to get pussy, the things we have to do. Now, I can't fuck you against your will. You got a desire to want to fuck me. If I fuck you against your will, that's rape. Now, if I'm on the phone and I say, look, I got to go, and you say, well, I ain't got to go. I want to talk to you some more. You are raping my time. You are taking something from me. No means no, bitch. I said I gotta go. Why are you forcing me to stay on the phone and talk to you about nothing? A lot of black women. problem in here. You wonder why a lot of motherfuckers fuck white girls? Here it is. White women, I'm serious, you just do this because pussy, men love pussy in general, so we try to learn about it all. White women are about 15 to 20 years ahead of y'all in doing nasty shit. Hold on. Black women just started taking an ass when, what, 12, 13 years ago when Hennessy got popular? When Hennessy got popular, y'all would take it in the ass. When I was 19, I couldn't even do the wet thumb. If I was fucking my car, I couldn't even do that. And stick it in the asshole. I had a bitch have a butt naked meeting with me when I tried to put a thumb in the ass. She stopped and was like, why would you? Why would you put your thumb in my asshole? Serious, no, you talk to me. Did you get hepatitis and all types of shit from that? And you don't even know what to say. I don't know, I just felt like putting my thumb in your asshole. It was there, I just was going to smush it in and it's just there. That's what it is. You hear women going, eh, here's the lesson. Anything selfish that you go, eh, do. Don't be pretty with it. Look it, I want a girl when she's sucking my dick, I want her to look like an ugly motherfucker playing dice. And spit on it. And choke on it a little bit. We like that too. That's sexy.
Okay, that was Patrice O'Neill, Def Comedy Jam. He had some interesting points, so it was kind of funny. So we'll probably find some more of him. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.